What a small portion of infinite and unmeasurable time is allotted to each of us. It is so quickly swallowed up by eternity. And how small is the clod of earth on which we crawl about. Money has never made anyone rich, any more than salt water will cure a man's thirst. A poor man is not one who has little, but one who desires much. If you can just remember that no human condition is ever permanent, then you will not be too overjoyed in good fortune, nor too sorrowful in misfortune. Nothing dries faster than a tear, and one joy dispels 100 cares. While it may be impossible to win every contest, great satisfaction can be had from knowing that your cause was fair and just. Hide not your talents, nor your God-given intelligence, for they were created to be used. What good is a sundial that sits in the shade? Hostility and distrust reduce men to children, fighting for control of each other's half of the playpen. How sad, when with mutual respect, they could explore and enjoy together the many rooms in the mansion of their lives. Your love and your friendship should not be sealed up until your friends have gone. Fill their lives with kindness. Speak cheering words while their ears can hear them and while their hearts can be filled and made happier by them. Remember all these things and consider nothing great but this. Nature bids you accept what life brings and live it fully.